and thank God for his leader that he